before you buy this fragrance. So, Tom Ford Fabulous, you should know 5 things. First thing, it's too expensive. Well, it's controversial. Fragrances is like an art. You can also price a fragrance at $1,000, only fill it with water and say, let's enjoy life, and that's it. You sell it for $1,000, it will create a lot of marketing attention. Tom Ford could do it. So it's subjective. Is it too expensive? Is it too little expensive? Now, I feel it's too expensive, but other people want to know, hey man, this is such a $500 fragrance, it's gorgeous. I know I'm worth myself so much money. It's funny that how the brain works. Just be aware, you don't need to spend so much money to get compliments or to smell sexy. First thing, it's too expensive. Second thing, the uniqueness factor is immensely high. There's no fragrance on earth that smells like Tom Ford Fabulous. The uniqueness is fabulous. I can imagine, guys, when they were creating the fragrance, Tom Ford came in and said, oh my God, it's effing fabulous. Really, I imagine this guy came in and said, what did you create, guys? It's fantastic. So Tom Ford doesn't create his fragrances. I don't create my fragrances. Gianni Versace did not create his fragrances. We have perfumers that do that. And we tell them, okay, adjust it a little bit like that, make it a bit sweeter. So second thing, it's super unique. Third thing, performance and compliments are just okay. Now, for such a fragrance, you expect through the roof compliment factor, through the roof performance. But in fact, I get more compliments with other Tom Ford fragrances and more performance with other Tom Ford fragrances. So it's not the best in its class, and I'm not even talking about its competitive brands from the Chanel and Dior side, but even in-house Tom Ford competition gives me more compliments and more performance. Fourth thing you should know, placebo effect. This is philosophical, guys. If I tell people, hey man, this is an $800 fragrance, it is a gorgeous mix of iris and almonds, it's Tom Ford Super Limited Edition, people say, okay, I spray it on a test drive, and say, oh yeah, it's good. If I wouldn't tell them that, they wouldn't say it like that. So just for you to know, fragrances are so subjective, we all can say, this is hard material. You all can say this is white. You can say this is a high-pitched voice. But saying a fragrance, so the sense of smell, is good or not, it's super subjective. So you can easily influence people with saying, yeah, it's Tom Ford, it's $800, it's limited edition. It's crazy how the brain works. It's just for you to know if you decide to buy it, if you want to show it people, just prime their brain with that and you will notice they love that because you briefed them the way. Fifth thing you should know, this fragrance brings you back. Now, this has a magical effect in people's brains because whenever a fragrance is very unique and very bold, very unique DNA, very bold name, very bold fragrance, it's emotions attached. You smell this, anytime I smell it, I know immediately I'm in the summertime. I'm about to drink my coconut water, which I had doing that daily back then, because there's nothing else that smells like this. It takes you so much back. This fragrance evokes memories. You will notice that whenever you smell a fragrance that is super unique, super bold. Also, for example, Versace the Dreamer, you will notice, man, this fragrance takes me back. Whereas a fragrance like a Dylan Blue smells like 35 other fragrances won't take you back. So the more unique something is, the more bold something is, the more it evokes memories if you see it, hear it, or smell it again. So overall, to me, a magnificent creation, top 5 from the best Tom Fords he has ever released, definitely, and a statement of Tom Ford's unapologetic attitude, which we really love a lot. So there's our 5 things before you buy Tom Ford Fabulous. Thank you guys. Bye.